Hi, this is Eileen from Bicentennial Daycare, and today we are going to do a creative involving a paper towel. I'm going to fold it in half. And then we have markers and we have water. So what I'm going to do is on this side, I'm just going to take my marker and I'm just going to randomly just color. Doesn't have to be perfect. So your colors can be different, it's up to you. I'm just using these. And I have some white that's exposed, but that's okay. And then I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna fold it. And then I'm going to draw a picture. You can do your name, you can do anything you want. You can do shapes. I'll do a snowman. I'll do a heart. Let's do a poppy. Let's do square, triangle. Another heart. So I have a tray here because I'm going to, let's do another poppy. So here's what it looks like. I'm going to take water, I'm going to pour it on my tray. I'm going to take this. Ta-da! I colored my picture.